incline bench press targets the upper chest and shoulders. The flat bench press primarily targets the pecs, triceps, and the anterior and medial deltoids. The decline bench press is similar to the flat bench press and the incline press. The decline press targets the middle and lower pectoral muscles.